I was, I, in terms of Keith, man, I was so impressed with him, with what he was able to do. This guy came in and just owned us all, you know. Really, it's the first time I'd seen the entire crew show up on set, just for a glimpse of the maestro, you know, everyone. Guys were like, you know, peeking behind one another just to see him work.